When you're a cop, it helps if you actually have some detective skills, because being able to spot a criminal is a pretty important part of the job. However, it appears that this trooper couldn't spot a giraffe masquerading as a hippopotamus at a hippopotamus's only hippopotamus convention in Hippopotamus Land.
Do you have a driver's license registration? Stopped you because the vehicle showed no insurance. Okay, do you have a driver's license? Okay, do you have a license? Okay. Give me your ID. Let me shut the car off. What's your friend's name?
Louis.
Alarm bells really should be going off here, sir.
Okay. And he knows you have the car? Okay.
Yeah, you can call him on me.
Where's he live at?
He live on Ben Street, 2940 Ben Street.
Yeah, it's 2940 Road Street.
Yeah. And you know what? I look him out a lot.
Look what?
What? Yep, that's right. He's just practically admitted the car he's in is stolen. But does the cop twig?
The car's not stolen, right?
Not if you have a fake car, what? They love you, this car.
You 100% sure about that?
Not at all.
Stay here for me, okay? Stay right there. Don't call anyone.
Unbelievably, despite it being glaringly obvious that this bloke is lying and him admitting he deals with stolen cars, the officer still decided to check this cock and bull story out. What's even more amazing is the driver just sits there and waits for the cop to return.
Just out here, man. Hop out here.
What?
Come here.
Even when the driver fires up the engine, the cop still seems oblivious to what's really going on. And when it finally dawns on him that this bloke might have been telling him a few porky pies, all he can do is desperately clutch at the car keys and watch as the criminal slips through his fingers. Yeah, that's a good idea, running after a Porsche. Another job well done.